Hello. Self-confidence is one of the virtues for attaining greatness in life. It is the act of believing in yourself and trusting in your abilities and capacity to face your day-to-day challenges, irrespective of anybody's idea or opinion about you. In order to develop this self-confidence, I'm contesting in the third edition of the Think Queens Nigeria. My name is Nwora Gloria Amarachi. I'm 19 years old. I'm the last out of four children in my family. My social life wasn't really a fun ride because of some factors which affected my childhood. I'm an introvert who has interest in fun stuff like music and dance. I'm a fashion designer in the making. I'm studying linguistics in the University of Nnamdi Azikiwe, Awka, Nigeria, a course I chose for myself because of my love for language and language diversities. I've been selected to represent the good people of Abia State in this contest. Abia State is located in the southeast area of Nigeria, and it has 17 local government areas. It is the 32nd largest state in Nigeria. In Abia State, most of its indigents engage in agricultural practices and are richly blessed with the harvest of yam, cassava, taro, maize and rice. But their main cash crop is the oil palm. In Abia State, you find one of the most beautiful waterfalls in Nigeria, which is the 79th Step Waterfall, located in Arutu local government area. It is gradually becoming the top popular tourist attraction in Abia State. On my journey of self-discovery, I've learned that there is nobody else to pull me down aside from myself. And I have decided to take up any opportunity that comes my path to pull myself up and to pull along every other young girl who can take inspiration from me. My greatest fear is failure, a very sickening feeling that withholds me from taking bold steps. And I expect that through this journey, I will get over it. I can't wait to be the next Think Queen Nigeria to represent our country in the globe. Thank you.